Good morning. I'm going to do a little video today about car maintenance or car cleaning. And in this particular case, I'm going to be washing my wife's 2019 Lincoln Nautilus. So it's a little dirty, although it doesn't look dirty. But if you take a good look at it, it's got, you know, film and whatever on it. But today I'm going to use a foam that I've been using for a while. And the particular foam I'm using is by Chemical Guys, and it's called Mr. Pink. Now this foam actually smells like bubble gum, and I haven't tasted it, so word to the wise, don't taste Mr. Pink. All right, so this is the product. This is the soap that I'm going to be foaming with. So let me put this down, and by the way, I got that on Amazon. I'll give you the links to do the same thing. And then I bought this foam gun on Amazon. It was on top of the line, but it's called Twinkle Star. Okay, Twinkle Star, like twinkle, twinkle, right? And basically this will hook up to the handle of my power washer. And when you see this run, there's gonna be an immense amount of foam that I'm gonna coat the car with. So I'm gonna foam the car down, I'm gonna let it sit for a minute, then I'm gonna rinse it off, and then I'm gonna dry it. So I got the soap. When you put the soap in this, it's amazing. You really only have to put about that much soap in the bottle, maybe like a half an inch. You fill the rest up with water. I can do at least two big SUVs with this, two cars the size of my wife's, and it does a really nice job. So I'm gonna step off to the side. I'm gonna get the power washer started, hook this up, and then you'll see me walk around the car and foam it. So if you happen to like these how-to videos, if you don't mind liking and subscribing. And if you need these products, I'll put them in the link of the description, and you'll be able to actually buy them there if you're interested in getting a foam set up for your own use. So stand by. So once I do the foam, like you just saw, it's pretty simple and quick. It doesn't take that long. I go ahead and I have this hand nozzle that I also bought on Amazon, which there'll be a link in the description. And I take just a general power washing tip and put that on the gun, more like a handgun. So I'll go start the pressure washer, I'll rinse this car off, and then we'll start drying it. Well, certainly not the fanciest of setups here, but it's effective. Show you. The back before was really dirty. The glass, everything was ugly about it. Dirt. As you can see, that's all gone now. So at this point, I'm going to start drying it. Show you the technique that I typically use to dry a car. You do what you want, but I just use a bath towel. I just lay it out on the car and pull it. Just like that. That'll keep the water spots off of it. I do the same for the windows and the roof. Wicks the water up. Same thing for the roof, makes a nice clean job. I do that from both sides of the car. And this process gets the heavy off, and it makes the car very dry. There'll be a little film on it as far as water film. And then in a couple of minutes that all goes away and dries up. And this towel's already very wet. But that's the bulk of the water is on the hood and the roof. So do you happen to like the color of the car? This is called Electric Blue. She just got this a couple of weeks ago. She loved it. And keep it clean for a little bit. I got to know many marriages out there, but we kind of work where she takes care of the inside of the house. I take care of things on the outside with the cars and the yard and the pool and all that kind of stuff. At this point, this towel is pretty saturated, so I'm going to shift over to my secondary. Finish things up with this. The same method. just about done here. Just a couple more spots to get, and I appreciate you taking the time to watch the video. If you happen to pick up a couple of tips, that's even better. But it's looking pretty good now. As you can tell, it's kind of shiny now. I did mine the other day, yesterday. So, I'm just gonna hit a couple of spots on the back here. And drop this a little bit. Yeah. I'm gonna fold my towel and get it up under the crack of the window. It wicks a lot of moisture out of there, and you can see that's pretty wet. So without a lot of scrubbing on your car, I notice this is a new car. Probably what I'll do in a couple of weeks before the winter is I'll probably clay it, which will that remove the impurities from the paint. And after I clay it, I'll probably end up putting a coat of wax on it for the winter. That's real wax, not a spray wax, which is still a good wax, and I use that on the Cadillac. But all right, that's about it. That's about it. Some areas are going to drip for a little while, but I'd like to thank you for stopping by today and watching my crazy video. So as you can see, I highly recommend the foam treatment. So the items I used in the video were below in the description. So if you don't mind liking and subscribing, much appreciated. You guys have a good day.